So yes, we have a standard, a standard guideline in terms of patient management, such that I think we should have limitation. A clinical officer should have his own limitation. A nursing officer should have his own limitation. A laboratory technology should have his own limitation. So at prescribed job description. Because like now, in around here, go to any pharmacy around. They are treating, they are admitting patients, they are, they are doing all sorts of work that the work which is supposed to be done by the clinical officer. Yeah. They are even conducting even deliveries. They are even offering family planning. And I'm sorry to say it because half of the patients who go to get this family planning from the pharmacies, they end up becoming pregnant because they have not done family planning. So let's have a pharmacist who do his job as a pharmacist. A lab technician should do his job as a lab technician. A clinical officer should do his own job limitation, not to cross over. See, the problem now in Kenya, everybody is crossing over.
Okay.
You find a doctor, a clinical officer, sometimes he calls himself he's a doctor. You find that a general medical officer is calling himself he's a gynecologist, he's a surgeon, you see?
Okay. Thanks a lot for your time, and we hope that will inform the growth of the profession.